No, but they make their own hammocks out of all kinds of crazy stuff.